for so long in this one map. One there, one there, I guess. I can never remember. This is very specific order of doing things, I always forget. Why the camera's been really sensitive. I forgot gear again. Shit. Should be like a mod that locks the toolbar to a specific specific aim until you buy it, just to make sure you don't like waste it again. So don't procrastinate. You can't even pronounce the word. Just to make sure you actually get it, basically. Right. Not yet. Some nobles that come out here, so maybe that'll give you enough money. I just want to get it covered before the knights come. Good. There we go. I'm all going on the same path. So I'm focused on a major choke point here. $650 for a spike trap. A couple of these. It would cost so much silver. Actually halts me in place. Unless I put focus them all along this way so it might knock them off into the pit. One of those occasions where I wish I had ultra instant cooldowns. Shit. Are you serious that didn't kill? Selected something else though. I should put a line of guns just along there as well. Oh, I could put a spike trap there actually just to kind of ease the waves as well. chat. Why didn't they just make the portal stand on top of a tower in the middle of the abyss? Like, just have like a moat of holes just like right around it. Like, why did they just like dig a hole there and like there, you know? Like, completely inaccessible. And they're there and there, obviously. It's so much easier for yourself if it was literally on top of your spire. Was it by accident? Space as well, yeah. Absolutely no reason for me to put that bomb there, but